Good morning, students. Today we are going to discuss how to find the square root of a decimal number by using the division method. So let's just start the exercise. In yesterday's video, we had discussed how can we find the square root of a number by using the division method. And today we have to find the square root of a decimal number. Here we have to find the square root, but here we are having decimals. So we'll use the same method as we had used yesterday. So let's start. In that method, our first step was to make it pairs. So let's make it pairs from the last, this one and this. Now our next step was to check whether this number is a perfect square or not. If it is not a perfect square, then we have to find out it is coming around which perfect square number. We know that square of 1 is 1 and square of 2 is 4. But 4 is greater than 2, so we'll take 1. So 1, we'll subtract it. Now, just double this quotient, that is 2. Now we have to bring down this pair. But before this pair, we are having decimal here. So just put this decimal here. After that, we have to bring down this pair. It's 56, so it will become 156. Now we have to check which number is having 6 at its unit place when we'll do its square. So we know that 4 fours are 16. So let's try. 4 fours are 16, 4 twos are 8, 9. 96 is smaller than 156. Next number is 6. 6 6 are 36. So 6 6 are 36. 6 2s are 12. 12 plus 3 is 15. So it's 6 and 6. And it's 156. So the square root of 2.56 is 1.6. This was a 3-digit number. Now we'll discuss how can we find the square root of a decimal number in which we are having 4 digits. So it's 51.84. Now again we have to make its pairs. So this and this. Next step, we have to check the perfect square thing. So we know that square of 5 is 25 and square of 6 is 36. Square of 7 is 49 and square of 8 is 64. And we know that 51 is not a perfect square number. Square of 7 is 49. Square of 8 is 64. 64 is greater than 51. It means we have to take 7 because square of 7 is 49. So it is 2 here. Now we have to double this quotient. It's 14. Now we have to bring down this pair, 84. But before that, we are having decimal here. So just put this decimal after 7. Now just bring down this pair, it's 84. It is 284. Now we have to check which number is having 4 at its unit place when we'll do its square. That is 2 because 2 2s are 4. So let's try. 2 2s are 4. 2 4s are 8 and 2 1s are 2. So it's 2 and 2, 284. It means the square root of 51.84 is 7.2.